here, so it's loosened. And this is tightened all the way as well, so that's taken an effort to move. So the fluid in my fluid tripod is frozen. That's how cold it is out here.